They don't want you to hear this. Those sons of Korah, rebellious people who rose up against Moses and Aaron, God opened the earth and swallowed them alive. Wicked Haman, who came against Esther and Mordecai and the people of the Jews. What did God do? God turned the table and the king had Haman hung on his own gallows. Touch not my anointed and do my prophets no harm. God is watching over you. Subscribe now for more.